I got into this a couple days ago, and I just bought Freddy, Nemesis, and Pyramid Head yesterday, and I've only played Freddy for a bit. I think I did maybe 6 matches with him, 2 of which I won completely, and the other the other 4 were just no. The last match I played was a complete stomp. The survivors just fucking, they were too good for me. Well, we'll see how things go this time, but I'm already seeing 2 flashlights, so that's not a good sign for me, because I'm not that good. Still learning. Did I put on a... I think I did. Oh, that's right. I'm trying to get in the basement or whatever. I don't have a good offering. Oh, my God. And all my tasks for today are survivor tasks. So I'm going to have to play as Jill at some point. Which maybe I'll do one kill. I just fucking woke up, so... this is either going to be semi-okay, or more than likely it's going to be horrible. I gotta escape as Jill, which escaping is not something I do well. I am not good at surviving either. And the other one that's a little easier to do is rescue 4 survivors from a hook. I forget who they want me to play, but that one's a little easier. Alright. And yes, playing on console, not PC, because I don't have this game for PC. I got it free for console a long time ago, and it's just been sitting there. So out of boredom, I decided to download it and give it a shot, and it was kind of fun, even though I didn't know what I was doing. So, yeah. That's why I'm playing it now. Where are you bitches? Fucking gross. I was going over there next, but now I'm going there first. Bright colors. My question is, how do you ever run it? Okay, not the greatest. Okay, because there was a... fucking come here right now. There we go. We're gonna get a flashlight rescue, pretty sure. Yep. No, they tried. Where the fuck is a hook? Oh my God. No, she's gonna get down. Yeah, whatever. I was too worried about the flashlight rescue. At least I figured out her path pretty easily. Oh, you bitch. Fuck you and that stupid fucking flashlight.
do it.
Okay, you blinded me, but you didn't go for the rescue. Interesting. I was sworn she would have gone for the rescue. But it shows that I don't really know what people are thinking about the rescue. I don't feel bad about going after the same person. Not even a little bit. I'm an asshole. I'll go for that flashlight rescue again, you fuckers. I should be focusing on stopping them from using, repairing generators, but generators over here all fixed. Oh, I thought someone was picking her up. Okay, that one's not being worked on. That one is, though. Yeah, click your fucking flashlight. Suck a dick. I am beyond jaded at this point because of survivors like you. No, I don't care. About killer etiquette, none of it. Fuck you guys. Still got it. So, fuck you, alright? Fuck you and your dead hair or whatever. I don't fucking think you're smart. You and you hate all of you. This brings me great joy. I killed one of you, I'm happy. Do you think they don't see you? Okay, let's go fucking break this. Even if I'm blinded. Whee! Hi. Can't drop it. There you go. Good job. This one took a guess, but I just want to get a free hit. Oh, where did she go? Oh, I lost her easily. Easy come, easy go. I still also don't know the maps very well. Which is always fun. Now we're just gonna climb on over here. I hear one.
you.
Okay, so then she was in here. Alright. Yeah, it's fine. What am I ahaing? There's nothing here. Might end up teleporting over to that one in the basement. It's not being worked on. Why are you guys staying injured? Heal each other, damn it. Oh, okay, now they're working. I lose people way too easily. I can hear us though. Oh. Well, thanks for, you know, waiting for me. I appreciate it. You could have just moved on a little bit and lost me completely. Are you trying to lead me on a goose chase? Are you trying to goose me? Still not being worked on. That leaves this generator back here, and then the other one. The way it focuses. You know, breaking this is. Oops, sorry. No, you're trying to lead me away. Oh, you can just come out on the fucking roof, huh? Guess. We go for this one. There was someone here. Gotta be going for the rescue, I'd assume. Why? Further away, so hopefully someone else can work on the generator. I got the rescue. It's all right. Damn it. Yeah, no, it's fine. All good. I was hoping. Alright. Let's go. Still no? Okay. Might as well break this pallet. This one sounds like it's still chugging. So that means maybe they've gone to the last one. Nope. They could just be hiding from me. I keep trying to break this as much as fucking possible. My job. My job to be annoying. Let's see if she's stupid enough to move back immediately. Nope. That one's still chugging slow. So this is the one I have to worry about. This is done. I definitely want an on here. Getting too panicky. That's all I wanted. All right. Good. This is all I wanted. I just wanted this. I know I'm not gonna win. One more hook. You wouldn't try to open up this one, you didn't go for the other one. Door's open. I see you. What's up? Go save your friend. Go do it. Go save him. Come on. Okay. I don't care. Are you going to let them die? Is one of your buddies going to sneak around? Really? No one? Alright, well, thanks. You could have saved them, you know?
You can take a hit. You have full health. Yay, thank you for the flashlight. Appreciate it. Go on, make your way up the door. Yeah, nice try. Fuck you. Bye. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did make it this far, well, obviously you enjoyed it a little bit, so a like would be greatly appreciated. If you want to see more content like this, please remember to subscribe, hit that little notification bell, yada yada yada, you know the drill. Bye bye.